Right, on the Adani mine, which got a bit of attention this week as well, Bill Shorten said that, and he said this often, that for that mine to go ahead, that we need to meet the environmental and economic standards. You're well placed to make judgments around that as Shadow Environment Minister. Do you think it stacks up environmentally?
On this, can I first of all say, from the environmental end, I've always been a bit sceptical of the project. I'm concerned about, from what's been reported, the government doesn't appear to have followed the law with respect to the use of the water trigger. Some of what they've dealt with threatened species and their lack of action when coal-laden water's been dumped into the Kalee Valley wetlands. But there's a reason why, and the Green Party knows this every time they say, you know, Labor must tell us exactly what it would do with environmental approvals on Adani. If I were to do that, any subsequent decision would be unlawful. And that's been the case under the EPBC Act and been clear since 2004 when the Howard government, to stop a renewable energy project of all things, made an election commitment about the orange-bellied parrot. If you prejudge the decision is unlawful. So what I will say is, when asking whether it stacks up environmentally, I've always been sceptical about it. I don't believe the government has appropriately followed the law from the reports that I've seen. I will apply the law. But if I were to say what the Greens keep begging me to say, they know, and they don't have to provide an environment minister so they can get away with this wedge, but they know that if I were to say that, if I were to, Adani would definitely win. And my obligation here is to make sure that we apply environmental law.
All right, you're a sceptic. If the CFM MEU are asking Labor candidates in Queensland to support the mine, and if they don't, they're threatening to campaign against them, being sceptical wouldn't satisfy them. They want outright opposition. What do you say to the Labor candidates in Queensland, and what will they say?
Well, everybody is in a position where, in terms of the environmental approval, it can't be prejudged. It absolutely can't be. It is unlawful for it to be prejudged. There are some deep problems with the way the Liberal government has handled the environmental approvals here. And, you know, it doesn't matter whether it's someone saying you've got to approve the mine or whether it's someone saying you have to stop it. If you make an election commitment saying this is exactly what we will do with environmental approvals, then under Australian law, under the EPBC Act, that ultimate decision will be unlawful. And politically, yep, politically people might say it's easier to just give a clear answer one way or the other about what you'll do, but that will come to haunt you when a decision gets overturned in court.
All right.